Our EMT program is the first part of emergency medicine that teaches basic life support to the students. It's very important in saving lives and getting to be like a first responder. Their knowledge can really make a difference in the long-term effect of whether a patient lives or dies.
For me, I worked in a previous career field. I realized that it's not how I wanted to help people. And ultimately, I'd rather be someone's crutch at their worst.
I naturally am a person who likes to help people as much as I can, so it just seemed like a natural fit.
Our program really stands out because this building here gives us the best lab experience that a student can get when it comes to scenarios from our office, sim lab, to our living room, our bedroom, and then our ambulance simulation where they can actually act like they're in a working ambulance.
3, 2, 1, roll.
Perfect.
My favorite thing about the program would be the labs, hands-on section. That's when you can actually put the skills to the test, where you get more understanding of what you're doing and how to help people.
This prepares them to either get into a fire department. Some fire departments require you to be paramedic. So that sets them up for their next step, which is to go to the paramedic program. We're with each other 5 hours a day, 2 days a week. So we actually connect on a personal level. I will see them in years down the road and they will remember me. I will remember them. They will have friendships that they will make out of this program. And it just sets this program different than any other class.
We were at the level of the head when we were rolling, and you were off center, that there is nowhere to go but southwest.
My favorite thing about the program is we actually get taught by somebody who has done it all and is experienced. So we get not only like what the book teaches us, but we get real life feedback on what we'll be dealing with.
I retired with 34 years of EMS experience. I have an instructor that's been doing it as long as I have. Most of them are anywhere from 15 to 20 years of experience working in the field. So they're bringing a lot of real life knowledge to these students.
STLCC provides an environment conducive to learning. After a lesson, I get to come in and practice in kind of a real world setting.
I love the program because I just love teaching students, but I love that we're teaching them something that they're going to be able to take away from the class. Learning to save a life, to deliver a baby, there's nothing more gratifying than that.
Definitely utilize the lab times that we have here. Utilize all of your clinical experiences because you are dealing with people's lives and people's family, and it's super important that you know what you're doing.
I encourage all students to take an EMT class. Gives you such a good knowledge base to do basic life support. Just taking a basic EMT class will really make a difference on somebody's life. It could be your mother, your father, your son, your grandfather, your grandmother, and to have just some basic knowledge could make the difference of whether they're going to be there or not. Just having the knowledge makes a big difference in the world.